And here they come. This is gonna be good. The goal is obtaining those tag team championships. Being on the same page will be vital in this one. And this tag team match is sure to be filled with exciting action.
These teams want the win bad tonight, and they'll fight hard to get it.
Yeah, these superstars look like they're all business, not a weak link among them.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
The champ kicks out at 1.5.
Very soon to be going for a pinfall.
Oh! Gets the tag. Incoming. He's tagging out.
Punch right in the head.
Left by the turnbuckles.
Knife edge chop echoing through the arena. Oh, he is treading all over their opponent.
He switches it back around.
Locks.
He knows how to avoid contact. Permanent crush.
The champ getting put to the test here. Here's the pin, title on the line. He gets an emphatic kick out.
It'll take more than that to hold him down.
Cross body.
Oh, look at this.
Opponent set right in place.
Incredible.
Uh-oh. This isn't gonna be pretty. Oh, suplex. Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Oh, right to the throat. Ooh.
And the champion finally ready to put this one away.
Digging deep for a kick out.
That is just pure instinct at this point.
Hoist it up.
Nice suplex.
Vertical suplex. Comes in off the tag.
Got him up.
Here's the pin. Title on the line.
He's on the way to the ref. Wisely stops the count.
Got the tag. Got the tag. Perhaps he needs suplex.
Wrist clutch suplex. Perfect.
Oh, what a knee.
Off the turnbuckles.
What's he going to do?
From the top. Shoulders are down.
One, two,
and there's the save.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here. Like that, he sent crashing to the floor. And here we go now. Elbow drop.
Two.
Yeah. What a nasty knee lift. Bad predicament right here. Oh my goodness.
Face first into the barricade.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Six.
DDT! Planted.
Two.
Setting up.
Nice suplex.
Vertical suplex. Challenger's a little worse for wear now.
Three.
Top now.
Four.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Dominating back suplex. Twists the arm and a big boot to the guts.
Oh, God, that hurt. Registered.
Seven.
He may not be aware of the count. He's got to get back in.
Eight.
Offside coming.
Ooh. What a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Two.
Oh, my Lord.
Three.
Oh, flipping the script out of there. Ooh, right on point.
Count's running out.
Eight. Nine.
Turning the tables there. On a tilt-a-whirl sidewalk slam.
Two.
He saw it coming, taking advantage.
Four. Five.
Death Valley bomb.
The champ getting worked over here.
This is a very dangerous situation now.
He's in, under the ropes. And he gets the tag. His team in the match.
Oh, no, no, no.
Oh, gets cracked by the overhand.
Two.
He is delivering elbow after elbow.
Tough position to be caught in here. Down on the windpipe. Oh, he retaliates. Boom out of the ear, the enziguri. The champ trying to roll with these hits. Neckbreaker. Oh, that's got to sting your back. He's going for it all.
Up high. What are we going to see? We can have a new champion.
Two. Wow, just barely making it out.
That was a matter of a fraction of a second.
And now the question runs in the mind, how am I going to be able to end this? I don't think any of these superstars are going to show any quit at this point.
Never see that attitude on full display.
Hooked up. DDT. Tag.
Going for the home run.
Hit with the cover.
The title's going nowhere. Kiss your dreams. Good night.
Shoulders down. One, two.
Kicks out. He still has life.
How? How?
Here he comes off the tag.
Hoist it up.
Climbing up to the top now.
From the heavens.
Splash from the top. Here's the pin to retain. And there's the save.
Let's keep fighting.
Uncorks a thunderous chop.
Ooh, that might have just broken something.
Punch lands. A jumpy DDT.
My.
Special from the champ here.
Great reversal.
Military press.
Ooh. He just keeps dealing out punishment with every move.
It's been a smothering attack keeping him ahead.
Yikes, that don't even wake you up or knock you out. Against him here.
Yeah, he has really hit a brick wall here.
Listen to this place. It's electric.
Face full of turnbuckle.
Knife edge chop. Did you hear that impact? He got whipped into that corner.
What a counter.
suplex. The champ teetering on the edge. At this point, it might be too much for him to recover from, Cole.
Great dropkick.
Michinoku driver.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Yes, tag. Champ looking to end this.
Wait, how can that be fair?
Come on, ref, keep these guys in check.
Position to be in right now.
Are you kidding me?
Big punch by the mark.
There's some power behind that punch.
Locks in the gut wrench. All the way up and...
Gut buster. Once more, setting it up.
There's the cover.
Now that is why they're the champ.
Should have been three.
I couldn't agree more.
Well, that'll do some serious damage.
Shut right out of the ring. Makes him pay with a counter.
What a shot.
Out the way your chest. Placed into the corner. Reversal. Can they go on the attack?
There's not much room out there.
DDT face first.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
And look at this now. Bad intentions coming with this hole.
Oh, what a cross face. Well, this isn't going to win the fall, but it's going to do a lot of damage.
Tap all you want, but in this case, a surrender does not grant you a reprieve. In under the ropes.
Yeah. Ouch.
Dodges the attack just a smidge quicker.
Tag is made. Tag with a punch.
I can see up to the rope.
Breaks down his opponent, and here it is, Cody.
Looking for the bell lock.
And the ropes pick this one up.
Great winner there in the stand.
And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Are you kidding me?
Uh-oh, new champion?
1, 2, 3.
No, the shoulders were not down. The referee was right on top of it.
He's buried. Elbows in the midsection.
Rolling elbow finds its mark.
Ouch.
Oh my God.
Uh-oh.
Destructive arm breaker.
Measured kick to the vertebrae.
Top rope. Measuring his opponent.
The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted.
Wicked kick to the face.
Tags him in.
Well measured.
Oh, he knew
switching it up. Whatever's planned here can't be good.
Can't prepare your face for that.
Good timing with that reversal. These two showing how well scouted they each are.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Knife edge chop.
Here's a tag. Opponent off the ropes.
Springboard.
Now a pin for the championship.
And he makes the save for his team.
And I think we just might see a face breaker.
The title might change hands. He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
He's in off the tag.
Did he do it? Covered by the champ.
Two.
How in the world? I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder off.
Going for it. Perhaps we're going to see it. Scorpion.
It is in and it is deep.
Oh, he's going to have to tap out, and he does.
And the champs retain.
Here are your winners and still Raw Tag Team Champions.
And the winners celebrating together. Great chemistry tonight.
Two men with one common goal can be a dangerous thing. They're putting the entire locker room on notice.